KDGE Fort Dallas. Thanks for 27 great years. The sound of 102 on the edge is moving to 97.1, the Eagle.
Attention station employees, for the third time, the station's vans are not to be borrowed if you're moving. Thank you.
Hear what's next today at 5 on the new 102.1.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me from some other beginning's end.
The year was 1989. There was a Texan in the White House.
Read my lips.
The Berlin Wall came down.
Tens of thousands of young Berliners, average age, I'd say about 22, are on the Berlin Wall.
And Taylor Swift was born.
It's like we're trapped in a Taylor Swift album.
And so was The Edge. We played some of your favorite artists before you knew they were your favorites. Like Pearl Jam. The Foo Fighters. And Muse.
Was taken
27 years, we brought you cool contests like Take the Edge on Vacation and Dinner on the Mayflower. Plus, huge shows like Edge Fest. And now, it's time to say thank you for listening. And other stuff that we really mean, but that sounds cliche. So, thanks for letting 102.1 The Edge be a part of your life. And we hope you'll keep a little bit of the spirit that made us want to come to work every day inside you. So, what's next? I guess we'll find out together.
What's the rush, Santa? It's not even Thanksgiving yet.
We've been practicing this all year, dear. It's time to make the big switch.
Oh, yes. How could I forget?
All right. Here goes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wrong switch, Santa.
Found it. Here we go.
The wait is over.
I love this time of year.
Makes you feel warm and fuzzy inside.
Everybody gets in the Christmas spirit.
It's just magic.
I'm very excited.
Dallas, Fort Worth's home for commercial-free Christmas music is now live.
Let's hear it.
Yeah!
Welcome to the new Star 102.1.